Right, here to take us through today's top news stories are broadcaster Mark Austin and journalist Claire Muldoon. Welcome to both of you. Glasses off.
You always put those on at the end of the news, don't
no.
you?
I've seen, no? No, I don't. I'm thinking about having to use them properly. Newspaper, they need bigger print in newspapers. Then I could, you know, wouldn't need those.
That looks good.
Very distinguished.
Do you think it does?
Very good. It looks fine.
You need to wash your hair, though, when you take them on and off.
Oh, no, what's happened?
Let's begin with our first story today.